Maicon Santos fires a bullet to get Toronto FC a second goal. Santos from here, Toronto FC break quickly. He's going to find Rosario. Rosario trying to create a space to shoot a goal. Martina! Toronto FC lead. And Javier Martinez scores his first goal for the club after 14 minutes. A long puck downfield by Javier Martinez. Toronto FC! To Maicon Santos, not much by way of support. Santos goes for goal! Straight through the legs of Conway!
Pass gobbled up by Koevermans. Underneath the defense, is he onside? He is! Maicon Santos! He's around Mondragon! Santos!
Service with the left in the air, Alan Gordon! And we're tied at one. Gordon wins another ball in the air. Gordon, off the post and scores! Alan Gordon, two goals!
Towards that back second header. Toronto FC have got themselves a goal. Johnson will poke the ball through, and Toronto FC have got themselves another goal here.
Cronin punches it away, and Toronto FC get the levelling goal. Morozovic. Toronto take this one quickly. Julian de Guzman finally gets his first goal for Toronto FC. Platter with the corner as the rain falls once again, and it's played in by Koevermans. Shouting for the ball on the edge of the box, but Platter goes for goal.